Stephenson 2:18. It is among the largest known stars, one of the most luminous red supergiants, and one of the most luminous stars in the Milky Way. Stephenson 2:18 has an estimated radius of around 2,150 solar radii, which would correspond to a volume nearly 10 billion times that of the Sun. It would take nearly 9 hours to travel around its surface at the speed of light. If placed at the center of the solar system, its photosphere would engulf the orbit of Saturn. Do like and subscribe, Universe Science.